This is your favorite podcaster, Romina, and you just tuned in to RM Podcast FL. Hello, my beautiful people. Romina here from RM Podcast FL. First and foremost, I hope everybody is safe. Everybody's doing good out there. I know the whole world pretty much is going through a phase with the coronavirus situation. So far, there is over 400,000 people confirmed with the virus, which is crazy if you ask me. But with everything going on, what I wanted to do is actually change the strategy on the podcast a little bit. So what we're going to do is live sessions with different professionals of different careers. So this way we can all get together at this hard times and we can all be collected and learn how to handle the stress, how to handle our careers. I know a lot of people are losing employments out there. A lot of people are losing money on stock market or even gaining money sometimes. So what we're going to do is have different sessions throughout the week and we're going to dive in and talk to our guest speakers. So the first episode is going to be launched right after this one. It's going to be with Michael Allen Tate. He is a career counselor. So I actually received questions from my audience to ask him. Unfortunately, some people lost their jobs. So we dived in to rebuild a strategy, or for those that are freshly about to graduate, how they can handle the stress of that comes naturally after you graduate, but plus with the marketplace going on. So dive in, listen to all the episodes. I will try my best to be as helpful as I can, you guys. I know it's a lot going on. And at the end of this, I just want you to remember that we are all in this together. Please, please stay home. Do not go out because you might be infected and you might, you know, you don't know it and you might infect somebody else. I mean, unfortunately, this is where it is. So the only way we can stop spreading the virus and the only way we can start helping one another, if we stay home, if we stay collected. I know it's frustrating as somebody that is always on the go, as somebody as that it's always doing something, it's barely home. This is not easy for me either. But try to take advantage of this time and spend time with your family. Try to call your friends that you haven't talked to in forever and just catch up with them. Try to read. Try to do something. I mean, you guys, I wanted to share something with you, okay? The last recession in 2008 and 2010, that's where some of today's biggest companies were invented. Uber, Airbnb, Pinterest, Square, Venmo. If you always had an idea and you always wanted to take action, you just found an excuse somehow not to take action, now it's your time. So try to stay positive. Try to look at things from a different lens. I don't want to be cliche here. Stay positive. But honestly, as long as we are healthy, health over everything, we say this and sometimes we take things for granted. But try to stay healthy. Try to spend time, quality time with your family, with your loved ones, even if that's with a virtual date or online streaming or something. Relax, you guys. It will be better, okay? It will get better. And I'm here to help out as much as I can. And we're gonna all get through this. So go ahead and hop in to the next episode. And we also have Ryan Norris coming on our show soon, next week. Talking about real estate investment and how today's coronavirus situation is affecting that. And we also have other guest speakers coming soon, okay? So if you have any questions, if you want us to cover anything and be there for you, go ahead and send us an email at rmpodcastfl@gmail.com. We are here together, you guys. So stay positive and stay healthy.